Hey YouTube, Matt Wildness here, and I'm back on Spooncraft. Yay. Here's the rank, says guest, which isn't even on here. Let's see if I set it at home. Oh no. So that you go peasant and you get these commands, which is TPA, which is TP ask. Tell people stuff, you can go to spawn, you can check your warnings. Doesn't work. You got a ticket, which I'm not gonna try. Nothing that's like help up. Suicide is with trusted, which I was for a long time. Then there's near, which tells you who's nearby. Me. Commands for praised, which is two before me, is seen, so you can see when someone's last been on. Seen diagonal spoon, he's donor. 5 days. We got a new owner temporarily because he's busy. Spoon is busy with his studying. Get pause, get position, depth, the DPR, ignore. Kit and arm, but that basically is. Apprentice, AFK, Dharma, and then you get TV. And then there's my one. We get spawners and nicknames. And then there's veteran, which gets into my next rank. Busy with study. So you get, they get weather and stuff and strike. Constructor, you get to jump through stuff. You can mob disguise once you're a contractor, and you get super pickaxe, clear inventory. You can make NPCs when you're a politician. And you can temp ban people and kick people and spawn monsters. Then there's the lobbyists, which gets banned, like tech proper ban. You can give items and you get God. Architect, you get log block, rollback, game mode. And then there's Lord and Overlord, which are staff, so they get basically all the commands. Then there's Master Lord, which gets even more commands. Co-boss and boss. Katie's co-boss, Katie Bet. Then if you donate £5, you can make NPCs, you can enchant stuff, you can change spawners and everything. £10, you can stop us people TPing to you and go into the creative world. Here are £15, you can spawn mobs, give items and strike people and change time. You can't change time anymore. £25, yep, you can see these, you can undo with world edits, you get world edit basically. And then Master Lord, you get like full world edit, you didn't get full world edit if you other one. And then Godly, you get no extra stuff, it's literally all the others. So guys, that's it for this episode. I'm Matt Warden, subscribe to see more. There'll be more Spooncraft episodes coming very soon, and we're still leave temporarily, so I'll be making quite a few videos now. Yeah, goodbye. Subscribe, it's free. Just remember, subscribe, it's free. Goodbye.